Hey everybody, Thomas here. I'm here again with Mr. Robert, and we went picking yesterday, and this is one of the little tools he picked up. This is a Grizzly planer blade sharpener. It really sharpen any kind of straight blade you have. He's gone through and he's done two. He's working on the third one right now. There's not a lot of videos on this out there to kind of explain how this machine works, but this is a pretty neat little machine. He's got a 13 and a half inch Grizzly planer, and he's just taking these blades and cleaning them up. But pretty neat. We'll have to do a video that shows like how he sets this thing up at some point. But I cannot wait to bring some of my Woodmaster 18 and a half inch blades over here, and there's some other folks in the area that are going to be using his services to have their blades sharpened as well. That's pretty cool. So while he got that, I think I scored one of the biggest deals. So as you see, he has his Cook's sharpener setter. And now, I have a Cook's sharpener setter. So these were literally sitting on a gentleman's back porch. His family member had passed away, and he had all the sharpening gear out there. And we just ran this thing. We got this yesterday, and we just cleaned it up. Well, Mr. Robert cleaned this up while I was at work today. And we just ran a blade through it, and we got that blade ridiculously sharp. This is a little bit older model than what Mr. Robert has, but everything is essentially the same. There's minor little things here and there that are different, but very excited about getting this right here. This will be going up to my dad up in Tennessee, and I'll have my sharpener down here, but he'll be able to have his own sharpener and setter. Now the setter, we haven't finished cleaning all this up yet. We just soaked it because these were sitting on a back porch since 2015. And as you can see, there's a decent amount of rust and whatnot, but everything's kind of freed up right now. Everything's working. It's a little bit rust over. So Mr. Robert, he's going to take this on as a little pet project to help me clean this up.
Yeah, I'll start on it tomorrow.
And the other cool thing I got, which I'll show in some other video, was the, what's it called? A Farmy 351P forestry winch. And it's in decent condition. It's an early 2000 model. Everything looks good on it. We tested it out yesterday, pulled out a little log, and I put it on my tractor this afternoon before I came over here. It's pretty heavy to handle by yourself. I had it in a down position, and I had to use some chains to lift it up and everything, but more videos to follow on that. So a lot of cool things were happening. We went picking at this guy's place. We also, the first time we went out there, I got a 40 inch circle saw blade. Mr. Robert got a box of tools that literally had a half a gallon or gallon of water and rust in it, and he cleaned them up. There are actually some pretty cool things in there. And then the other last little thing was the Foley Bell Saw Edger. I don't know, it's rough. I don't know if we can salvage it, but we're gonna try. We got a heck of a deal on pretty much everything that we got out there, and cannot wait to run it. If we understand, Foley was bought out by Timber King years ago, and Timber King actually has some of the pieces and parts. So we'll see if we can get it running. I think the one that was there was actually PTO driven. We're going to try to put an electric motor on it, but we'll see. So we'll see you around and stay tuned for more. Okay, this is something I'm going to try to do on a regular basis. We'll occasionally do something like this, but this is a tool Mr. Robert has. It's got some movement, pops out and everything. The first one who can tell me what this tool is in the comments below, I will go ahead and announce a winner, and then I'll go ahead and contact you. We'll see if we can get you some kind of prize. This is going to be random tools with Mr. Robert. He's got a lot of random tools. So I've got my hand covering any markings, so there's no cheating. There's no names you can see on here. But if you can figure out what this tool is, first person to comment in the comments below, I'll contact you and you'll win a prize.